as they're begged for money. They are desperate. They are weak. Therefore, they create crisis in the region through terror proxies and warmongering. But nothing has worked, and nothing will work to save this faltering regime. Iran has declared war on the people of Iran and the rest of the world. Therefore, for peace, for stability, the international community must act swiftly and firmly. With that in mind, let us begin our rally. While the world is discussing Iran at the UN General Assembly, with the following points. One, to achieve peace and security in a world devoid of terrorism, the mullahs ruling Iran must be overthrown in its entirety by the Iranian people.
Iran belongs to the people of Iran.